Good evening. Thanks. Thanks for coming out, y'all. We got a bunch of songs, and the first one of them sounds exactly like this. Goes. Lightning on our tails, we gotta run, run, run.
Thank you very much.
Space issue. Space age issue. Watch this. Hi, everybody. Hi. We haven't been here in a long time. Thank you for coming and seeing us. I think the last time we played on a stage out there at Accelerator in 2005. I don't know if any of you were there. But it was a good show, I think. Hot out. Sonic Youth played later. And while we're at it, Jan, can Pete on drums get a little bit of kick? A notch of kick in his monitor? Please? A little notch? Now that we've downshifted into second gear, we're gonna move a little forward.
Oh man, there's a song. It's about something that doesn't hide stuff.
Thank you.
you very kindly. Hey, we got this new record out. It's called Josephine, and this tune is from it. It's on the LP. It's called Shenandoah. Goes like this. Awesome. It's on the menu, Jason. Is this on the record? This is called, I almost called Down the Wrong Road Both Ways.
Thank you.
it done a lot of favors. You got a whole lot of things I don't think that you could ever have paid for. While you've been busy crying about my past mistakes, I've been busy trying to make a change. Baby, make a change.
Oh,
stood on the 66 highway. Thank you. close, y'all. Thank you to the bitter tears who just saved my life. Thanks.
Thank you to Jan, who is running sound for both us and the bitter tears, plus being our good friend and tour manager. Thank you, Jan.
Guys are ever in a rock and roll band and you see someone who breaks a string and you're kind enough to loan them a guitar, that kicks ass. So thank you to the Bitter Tears. This also is from our new record, and this song is called The Handin' Down.
Thank you.
know this, sometimes you have to get away from things, right? This is Rider Shadow Wolf, also from the new Josephine LP. It goes like this. Thank you very kindly. It's been a pleasure. Thanks.
Dip in the pool back there, no big deal. There's this songwriter we really like.
Yeah, we like songs.
We like songs and writers. And we've been playing many of his songs over the years.
Yeah, that's true.
His name is Jace Molina. And then there's another songwriter that we like. Who we played many songs of.
They like the songs of, but they don't like the writers.
And his name is Warren Zevon.
Go!
to know how it all ends. They leave the shadows behind. Don't go chasing after. You lock the door and put them old records on, and I hear you crying. Oh, oh, what a fool I've been. Oh, what a fool I've been. No more will the final words be the tears in your.
Thank you. Thank you.